Hello guys, welcome back. This is Modern Man here today, and today we are back playing some... Well, not really back playing, but we're playing Evolve Shaman. I don't want Maelstrom Portal. Do we want double Primal Fin? Yeah, why not? Turn one Primal Fin, turn two Primal Fin? Seems alright to me. Not too bad. Definitely a token-y strategy, you could say. Alright, hopefully it's not an explosive runes. Untongue Totem, okay. Oh, Counterspell? That's probably... runes. But you gotta play through it. Yeah, explosive runes, faster. That's a pretty sweet play for my opponent. Definitely not the worst play. Now that they have a Lackey... Probably just want a hero power next turn. Hopefully get... Oh. Hearing Totem probably. They have to hero power it. Jade Claw. I like that better than hero power. Next turn we can put Primal Fin Totem. Not a bad play. Draw rather. Not too bad. You have. Shoots our Jade, that's fine. Now we can play Primal. Pass. Going wide against the Tempo Mage deck's pretty good. They don't have really a ton of rats in their deck, so not awful. What do they got? Frostbolt? Yep, Frostbolt off Primordial Glyph. King Token? Barlack. But another root? No, really? Maybe you're supposed to play your Barlack even though you don't have a thing.
Elements guide me.
Attack there. Mana Tide, or is it probably Jade Sphere? Just for mana considerations. Next turn we can Mana Tide Hero Power or Mana Tide Flame Tongue. That wouldn't be bad. Would not be. What do you have, bud? What do you got? What do you got? 5 mana, you could play your mage, the 5/5 for 4. And Arcane Intellect, okay, sure. Oh, Frostbolt and Frostbolt, what? Heat Spirit? That's a play. Or you could ping my golden. Ping my face? Really? Didn't see that one coming. It's Flame Tongue here. Mana Tide over here. Back to 8? It was alright. Pass turn, draw a card. Okay. That's definitely an option. What is that? 5? What is that? 4? It's a 4.
We have many secrets.
Especially if that is a explosive room.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
It's less good now that they have a... Not a bad draw. I want to feel out if that's an explosive. I'll kill it though. Fortunate. I just Thrall here? Chance I'm supposed to just... I don't know how large of a chance. Either Spellbender or Explosive Rune. I guess it could be Counterspell. That's always Explosive Runes though, in my experience, so...
There is little time.
What? Why Stonehover?
Out of my jungle!
Take the defender? Ah, oh, there. I figured it was. Hero power, let's get the O2 talk. One time? One time, O2 talk. Nope. Pink Queen's over. Pass. Apple gangster, okay. Sure. Well, now an evolve would be good. Now they have to attack with their 4-3 mage. Kieran Tor mage. That's what it is. Kieran. Kieran? Fireball thing from below. Fire blast? Fire blast.
Someday I'll be just like you.
Oh. I should have a bomb trade, probably.
Excuse me, you are on fire.
I don't have a secret. That's fine. Oh. Now where's the... I'm gonna kill my Jade. We could go Chain Gang, Carry Defender, Mecha, Hacker? Chikari? Chikari defender. And I think... I like playing the long game. Odd as that. Jade Claws. Jade Lightning the Mage. Trade here. Trade here. Attack? Last turn? 5-9 damage next turn. 10-11 with Jade Claws.
An incredible
Technologist. They don't play Ice Blocks, so I shouldn't have to worry about that. Either a Spellbender or... Vaporize, someone play Vaporize. We got James. There's your secret. There's another secret. Definitely Spellbender and Counterspell. That's what it is. Spellbender and Counter. No, that's what it is. I don't weak. Attack. Might be block, I guess. Very well could be block. Seems unlikely. We'll play Thrall.
I am the frozen heart of the Scourge.
Here we go. Adzan Auctioneer. Bad one. This one, not great, so we'll go ahead and get rid of that one.
Okay.
6-5 taunt. Okay, sure. Pass turn. Definitely not a bad one. Not a bad one. Wombo combo if we draw an unstable evolution.
I'm late.
I'm gonna scoop it up here because I don't have block. I'm gonna shoot this guy. Now they're gonna double trade. They must have a block. That's a devolve, not an unstable solution. Well, I guess we pop the block.
Time to pay. Me Time to pay.
Oh, they don't have block. We're playing against Priest. I don't mind Jade Claws or Jade Spirit, but I don't think we need Thing from Below. Honestly, I don't even think we need Jade Spirit either. We won't be able to play it on Kurt. Oh, yeah, we can play it on Kurt. We'll keep Jade Spirit. I don't know what I was thinking. Moldigan, a Thing from Below, drew a Thing. Classic. Able Evolution. Not bad. Not bad. Last turn.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year,
friend. Injured? I'm sorry, Cleric. So... Play Jade Claws and attack him. Pass turn. What this means is... a 1-for-1, basically. Well, they get a draw the card if they want to heal it. The card we wanted to avoid there was called Talon Priest. I get a trade of Golem and her Claws into it, and that's fine. Our second unstable. Hero power up. Get a healing one. That one's not bad. A lot better now that there's not a Northshire player.
See?
What do we got? What do we got?
Once upon a time.
Another spine historian. Sure. Tongue totem. Oh, we can play Manatide totem. We can play Jade. Play Jade Spirit and pass. We're playing against Dragon Priest? Spiteful Priest, maybe? Attack the Noggin. That makes sense. No reason to attack any of my dudes. Especially since you have best weapon. Makes sense. Oh. Probably just think from below here. Pass. Hope our opponent doesn't have an answer to that as well.
Secret agent!
Even more to operative, okay. Sure. We unstable evolution. That's. I think since we have two, we can. We can get off of it.
The menagerie is for guests.
Probably don't want a curator. Lich King, on the other hand. I'm okay with that. Jade Lightning, the Duskbreaker. Hope they don't have an answer. Pass turn. Lose our evolution, but get Death Grip. That can be pretty good. Opponent's got a whole hand? We got Spiteful Summoner, sure. They are playing Spiteful Priest. Grief from Ambush. What are you getting?
Turtle Power.
Italian Primalist, okay. That's a Doppelgangster Evolve. That's the turn that you want. Fine.
Boys.
Fine.
Sealing revenge.
Fine. I guess. We'll evolve. 4-5 Wind Fury, Bad Moat Worker, Frost Elemental, Yeah. Moon Crash. That was an alright trade, not awful. We do have Unstable Evolution for next turn, though. Sure, makes sense. Let's trade two. We only have 17 damage.
How long can this go on? How long can this go on?
We get off Death Grip. Well, that's not a bad one. Definitely not a bad one. Probably go ahead and play that, right? I need to play that Jade Spirit and Flame Tongue, but I like Scale Bane better. It's a less mana efficient, but. Hopefully, it's not a Dragon Fire Potion. That would be very unfortunate. Probably Free from Amber. Duskbreaker. That's not a bad one. Definitely not a bad one. Okay, Twilight Acolyte. Pretty good one too. Evolves a pretty good one as well. 7.
Last chance.
Oh. Let's see what we devolve the next first. Nothing I care about. I care about
that. Last chance.
Kill that. Attack the two. Unstable Evolution King Mosh. Get a Nazar. Go ahead and make it an 8-8, I guess. This guy dies there. Cure to him as well. High Promoter. Definitely not the greatest card. Something good? to go light, I guess. Another Lich King. I'm okay with that. I'm definitely okay with that. Two Lich Kings off. Unstable evolution.
What does this one do?
Hopefully they get free from Amber and not mind control. There's the free from Amber. What are you gonna get? Faceless Butcher, right? Eldritch Horror. Faceless Butcher is 10 10? 19 points, 21 to 2. We have a lethal. I do believe it is lethal. Health total? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And they're dead. Look at that. Look at that.